The roses are looking beautiful and I can't wait to get started.